Everybody, my name is Hyper Flash, and today I have a friend with me. Today we're reacting to Friendship is Witchcraft. Oh, also say hello.
Hello, my name is Wolf.
Be quiet. We are having to record this late night. We're having sort of a
sorry
hangout thing. But yeah, I've seen this multiple times before, but my friend has not seen it once.
Never have. Swear to God.
Friendship is Witchcraft, episode one, the perfect
storm. Stick a cupcake in my eye.
Okay, let's do this. Dun, 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 the perfect swarm.
I've seen this this actual episode, but never this.
This.
Are you? Was she saying hellfire?
Yeah, hellfire.
Oh, hello, little demon spawn.
Hello, little demon spawn.
Don't fuck. Cute.
Oh, did you find a new friend?
Do people like voice over for this, or is this completely different? Do they like take these videos or something else, or they do it at this? Is there them doing it?
They just do the sort of voiceover and edit it a lot.
Alright.
You're just like me.
That must be a lot of editing.
I wonder what else you can destroy. Yes, I've seen it that much. I can recite it. Dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Hurry up, Spike. Already started for you.
Oh, I wish you would stack more than three at a time.
That's the retaining wall.
Why does Princess Celestia need a book fort anyway?
She can't just sleep in the guest room.
A book fort
requires a fortress of knowledge.
I would actually build one of those if I had enough books.
That's still too small.
Our friend, he has like 5,000 books, I think.
I have a pretty good one. Remember in the library?
Oh my god.
Fortune Height 451. We read that book in school.
Oh yeah.
You clean and all
like it's possible to read that book in an hour and a half. Our friends have done it before. It's impressive.
Wow.
Wee. Alright. Flower ponies.
That's Bonbon.
Alright, Bonbon. I know some of the names of these background ponies, but not. Oh, there's Lyra. So that's welcome, princess. They had to did that.
For the wrong princess.
What?
Take it down and save it for next week.
Next week?
Oh, God. I want to watch next week.
Something to ingest.
Did they actually have a video about that?
Oh, hell yeah.
Hello,
ooh, I want to watch that. I want to watch that some other time.
Well, we were building a cake fort for the princess, but Pinkie Pie is taking over.
A cake fort? Does she love sports or something?
Oh, hell yeah. Princess Celestia loves sports.
Pinkie.
Wait.
These are crazy times we live in, Twilight.
Crazy times.
It's Pinkie Pie. Don't ask. It's always crazy.
Look how far she can fly, Garrett. Isn't that amazing?
Sly Pro 2000. Awesomeness.
Fly Simulator 2014.
I foresee it happening sometime when I'm not lazy.
That's right. I also discovered a new species.
New species, eh? Did she just say four?
They're only three.
Oh, by the way, the spike hate is strong in this series. They all hate spike.
Really?
I already ate. But they're three meant as pets.
Yes.
Well, it's possible Pinkie Pie may eat something that they give her.
Ate what? An elephant, you know. And yet she's still skinnier than Spike.
Spike is pretty skinny. That's how the Spike becomes so
I need to dash. This isn't about you. This is about my giant hat.
That is one humong ass hat.
Wow, Rarity. I love your giant hats. Why, thank you, Twilight. It's nice to see someone appreciate my giant hats.
I ship it.
Talk about eye candy.
Talk about eye candy.
Really, eye candy? That's what you say, Rainbow Dash? I mean, how did she get over there, though, is my question. Did she, like, fly over around the screen or teleport?
How rainbow?
That's bizarre and ominous. This is the second time I've seen one multiply.
You're buying now.
It'd be more cool if she said it's rainbow and it was rainbow colored.
I need instruments to stop the Paris spray.
Yeah, I know. I can tell.
She explained exactly what she was trying to do.
Yeah.
And just like, oh, nope.
That is very clean. What'd you do, Spike? Lick the entire place?
Oh, I wish Spike hadn't spilled glitter everywhere.
Oh, God.
He can be such a disappointment.
Wait, listen to this. You said some perfect.
I'll just have him lick it up in the morning.
Sorry. And, okay, here it comes. Yes, blame everything on Spike.
Talk about eye candy.
Talk about eye candy.
It would only be funny if those things were one giant eye and they were candy.
Went straight to bed. Look, Twilight, they're building their own fort. The Fort of the Flies.
Fort of the Flies.
Fort of the Flies.
You're reading that book at school, right?
We've done. We actually finished it yesterday.
Okay, cool. I have it in here. I still haven't read it.
It's actually a pretty hilarious book at one point.
Yeah, but it's also highly demented out here.
Anything that I'm like, anything you would do.
Hey, I wouldn't really murder. I just like to pretend I would.
Oh, God. I can't tell. How do you fit that in there?
Talk about eye candy.
Oh, talk about eye candy.
Is that the thing they say in the series?
Only this episode.
You got any more than that, Pinkie Pie.
Pinkie Pie, I don't have time for your tacky nonsense.
You don't understand. I'm getting all these instruments to make a one-woman band and lead the Paris Brides out of town.
Please, Pinkie, stop speaking in fanciful riddles. I'm trying to save Ponyville.
But you're doing it wrong. I'm trying to help you.
That was awesome.
I guess only
They skip when Rainbow Dash comes up. Why'd they do that? They skip when Rainbow Dash awakes, so.
Well, dude, it's an abridged series. They cut and paste, sort of. Not cut and paste, but they cut the episode and sort of.
Yeah. That would be my reaction.
Fluttershy, what's going on here?
I don't know. My army of darkness has turned against me, and now Ponyville doesn't stand a chance.
This is almost as bad as that one time with Spike.
What?
Hey, Spike, why don't we work together to finish this book? I'll stack this one, but that's it.
That's
I'm
not
sorry
what happened.
To inconvenience you, but I ask so little, and I really need your help.
So this is how she thinks things.
And your blueprint is just a great sketch and a clever pun.
Jeez.
And now we're all going to die because of the Paris Sprites, and it's Spike's fault.
How does Paris Sprites kill you all?
The deal is my family gets to live, right?
No. They left an apple. I only now realize that.
Yeah, it's just part of wagon.
Applejack loves manual labor.
All right, every pony, I've got a plan. We'll gather up all these critters and roll them over into the next town. You two will be our bird's eye candy view. Make sure there are no witnesses.
Rainbow.
Get some.
Now I just want to feel like killing someone.
Welcome to my world.
Can I kill you? How many times did we use that one? We're using animation. Usually it kind of is thin, but this time it's hilarious, so I'm going with it.
Hang in there. We'll just push our ball of troubles away to the next town over.
What the next town over be Canterlot, though?
Just like the
Molestia.
Molestian.
No, Molestia. I'm being serious. That's
great,
really
Applejack.
Now
really?
Princess
really?
Molestia's problem.
Oh, gosh.
Molestia
will be an alicorn. Actually, there is a fifth alicorn.
Dude, you'll see in later in the series.
There is a fifth alicorn in the real series. It was an accident they made.
Where did they come from?
I might show.
Where the fuck do you think?
I might show my friend. I might show him the rest of the series without recording it because
All right, that's fine. I want to kill Fluttershy right now because she's so stupid. But she is my favorite character. But I can't take it.
We know you're behind this. I've been trying.
Yeah, I might not record the rest because I just want to show you.
We can't understand a word you're saying.
Me? Gypsy? I'm not a gypsy. I'm a pastry chef. Those aren't even similar.
A what?
A pastry chef.
Oh, I thought you said pastry chef. I'm like... I want like a shotgun. Especially shot off one.
You can stop.
Oh.
I could do something. A cupcake. I'll use my magic to summon a giant cupcake.
Huzzah. Giant cupcakes always work.
Yeah, and the cupcake, I'm guessing, was reference to cupcakes? Is that a war siren I hear in the background? It's the giant cupcake, Twilight.
That's not a cupcake.
Twilight, that's not a cupcake.
There's a cupcake.
You know what?
I'm not even mad.
You stick to your principles. I know. Rainbow Dash, you're the
Wait, watch in the background what happens.
We'll build a giant book fort and live in there. Wait a minute. And the princess will never
Wait, here
have
comes.
To know.
See? They throw a house!
But fun. Oh no! The royal polka band
is
here!
What's the song?
It's all
over!
Okay.
Pinky, the best princess ever is about to arrive! This is no time for
What about you? Wait. Wait till season 3. Wait till season 3.
Finale.
Yeah.
It's Friday.
Oh God, no!
I got you humming the song though.
And it is Friday. Today is Friday.
The polka music, I admit, is very well for this song. If it was polka, I like it. I really would.
Polka. I keep on thinking Pokemon.
Twilight Sparkle, my most faithful student and number one fan.
Okay, I remember there was one version of this where they get where they made where that was Look at
oh my God!
Look at Apple Jack's eyes.
So, how's the flight? Right. Encounter much danger?
What is this?
Here it is.
These creatures are horrifying.
What? Horrifying?
Horrifying.
Unfortunately, I have to help my sister, Princess Molestia, in the next town over. Apparently, someone rolled a ball of Parasprites into Molestopia, and it crashed straight into a bowling alley, knocking over all the pins.
Uh-oh, that's kind of funny.
Strike!
It actually killed 8 ponies, but I can see why otherwise that would be pretty funny.
Okay, now I feel very awkward now that I said that.
So much.
Look at her face.
I'm fine, we're all fine.
Before I have to go, would you like to give me your report on the magic of
friendship
in person?
Yeah. Listen to Pinky. Pinky's always fine. She may seem stupid and crazy, but it's Pinky.
Do you want anything about friendship? Yes.
It's Pinky.
No, it's not.
Seek to Pinky for inspiration.
No, not really.
Didn't you learn something about one of
the... Lesson zero all over again.
Right. Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned that it doesn't matter if you can slide 2 feet. Or even 5 or 6. What's important is that you
remember
cool
first
no
a sliding.
Oh yeah.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you.
You've learned so much about friendship and magic.
I love you, princess.
Backwards.
She's leaving. She didn't notice all the carnage and dead ponies.
The future is as bright as a rainbow.
Spike can clean this.
What's he gonna do? Lick it all up after he puts glitter everywhere? I can actually imagine Spike doing that. Carrot pony? What? Wait, the Parasites have a pack? What? Super Mario 64. I've actually played that before. It's actually pretty good.
And that was the reaction to,
Dude, what is that?
Top 10 point of view.
Okay.
Anyway.
The way it looks, it's like,
we gotta wrap it up, or else it's gonna take forever to upload.
Alright.
Yeah, this was our reaction. And, did you enjoy it, Garrett?
Yep. Okay, and it was pretty funny. I'm starting to have a headache now.
Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time.